and for caring as much as we do about this issue, probably more, which is great. I mean, your passion is commendable and it's important. I guess my closing remark was, I was talking about this earlier, is don't give up on Virginia, all right? We can, it's a heavier lift than some other places. We've got some minds to change, but we can do it. I think if we take the right approach, if we work incrementally and nudge things along and prod and pull and seduce, if that's what's necessary, but draw them over to our side, I think that that's gonna be a winning approach that will get us to where we want to be, or at least a lot closer than we are now. So thank you for being here.